Portions of the following program were pre-recorded. From the brightest spot on the Atlantic seaboard, Atlantic City, where a romantic past meets a fabulous tomorrow. New, exciting Atlantic City, where the ultimate in entertainment attracts the contemporary crowd, and a great American tradition takes on new luster. The home of the Miss America pageant has a new skyline, new life, new people, new luxury. And on this traditional night of nights, a new Miss America will be crowned. From all over the world they come, celebrators of every age, for the all-American pageant that started it all over a half century ago. The Miss America pageant, with Gary Collins. Guest star Marilyn McCoo, former Miss Americas Terry Musin and Susan Powell, Glenn Osser and the Miss America Orchestra, reigning Miss America for 1982, Elizabeth Ward. And now, live from Convention Hall in Atlantic City, the 1982 Miss America pageant, starring the 1982 50 state representatives. Watch closely. In the next 60 seconds, you'll see the next Miss America. America pageant is brought to you by Gillette, makers of Fovo for oily hair only. The new shampoo and conditioning rinse made just for you for oily hair only. New Fovo. And by the Nestle Company. Nestle makes the very best. And by Kellogg's. With Kellogg's, it's gonna be a great day. The 1982 Miss America pageant with special guest recording star Marilyn McCoo. The Miss America dancers. And the Miss America Orchestra. And former Miss Americas, Susan Powell and Terry Musin.
Electric, exciting, sense of deja vu. We know what's in store. We've been here before, and we know what we're going to do. Getting into our act again. For us, the magic is back again. It's our annual happening here for you. Just like New Orleans jazz, our Thanksgiving bird, like apple pie, 4th of July, we're a household word, 'cause we're a tradition, an American tradition. Miss America. Just like the World Series games and the rodeo, barbecue, singing the blues, we know the way to go. 'Cause we're a tradition, an American tradition. Miss America. But even an old tradition
off a much hipper drummer, and the dream goes on. The beautiful dream goes on and on.
And now, adding a new dimension, our master of ceremonies, Mr. Gary Collins.
The Grammys, the Emmys, the Tonys you adore. Like Vintage Ford's Academy Awards, we are back once more.
Cause it's a tradition, an American tradition, an American tradition, a lovely, lasting tradition. Miss America.
Thank you very much and good evening. The tradition we're celebrating tonight is The Great American Woman, a tribute to 62 years of change in America. Back in 1921, the Miss America pageant had 8 contestants and was strictly a bathing beauty contest to stir up a little publicity for the boardwalk here in Atlantic City. Today, you can't imagine what it takes to bring this final night into your homes. Thousands of people have been searching for the finest representatives in every state, and they have found them. You'll meet them live tonight. You know, live television is a rarity these days, but it's one tradition we think is important to preserve. The spirit, the spontaneity, and of course, all the nervous moments, you won't miss a thing. So let's meet them now in that great live tradition. From Miss Alabama to Miss Wyoming, our 50 official state representatives, one of them will be Miss America 1983. We begin with Miss Alabama, Yolanda Fernandez.
My state pageant is held in Birmingham.
Miss Alaska, Kristen Cheryl Sapp.
My state pageant is held in Anchorage.
Miss Arizona, Deborah Ann Daniels.
My state pageant is held in Yuma.
Miss Arkansas, Mary Stewart.
My state pageant is held in Huntsbury.
Miss California, Debbie Maffitt.
My state pageant is held in Santa Cruz.
Miss Colorado, Deborah Davis.
My state pageant is held in Sterling.
Miss Connecticut, Kelly Slater.
My state pageant is held in New Britain.
Miss Delaware, Nancy Ellen Farley.
My state pageant is held in Rapid Beach.
Miss Florida, Deanna Catherine Pittman.
My state pageant is held in Orlando.
Miss Georgia, Bobby Eakes.
My state pageant is held in Columbus.
Miss Hawaii, Gail Lee Thomas.
My state pageant is in Honolulu.
Miss Idaho, Lisa Eaton.
My state pageant is held in Boise.
Miss Illinois, Jalee Jeffers.
My state pageant is held in Elgin.
Miss Indiana, Ilona Conway.
Michigan City is the home of my state pageant.
Miss Iowa, Linda Lee Simon.
Our state pageant is held in Davenport.
Miss Kansas, Lisa Marie Berwick.
Pratt is the home of my state pageant.
Miss Kentucky, Gwendolyn Suzanne Whitman.
My state pageant is held in Louisville.
Miss Louisiana, Bobby Lynn Candler.
My state pageant is held in Monroe.
Miss Maine, Rebecca Beck.
My state pageant is held in Brewer.
Miss Maryland, Lynn Carroll Graham.
The home of my state pageant is Hagerstown.
Miss Massachusetts, Lisa Jean Scorgi.
My state pageant is held in New Bedford.
Miss Michigan, Katie Lou Pennington.
My state pageant is held in Muskegon.
Miss Minnesota, Laurie Sarinen.
My state pageant is held in Austin.
Miss Mississippi, Diane Evans.
My state pageant is held in Pittsburgh.
Miss Missouri, Julie Phillips.
My state pageant is held in Mexico, Missouri.
Miss Montana, Kim Knopf.
Celebrating its centennial birthday at Billings, the home of my state pageant.
Miss Nebraska, Sandra Heschke.
My state pageant is held in Fremont.
Miss Nevada, Kim Rebecca King.
First, the home of my state pageant.
Miss New Hampshire, Amy Kathleen Walker.
My state pageant is held in Manchester.
Miss New Jersey, Christina Shaw.
My state pageant is held in Cherry Hill.
Miss New Mexico, Cindy Ann Friesen.
My state pageant is held in Hobbs.
Miss New York, Eileen Diane Clark.
The home of my state pageant is Watertown.
Miss North Carolina, Elizabeth Gray Williams.
My state pageant is held in Raleigh.
Miss North Dakota, Gina Marie Wolfe.
Our state pageant
It's Oklahoma, Nancy Chapman.
My State Pageant, held in Tulsa.
Miss Oregon, Laura Ann Mathis.
My State Pageant, held in Seaside.
Miss Pennsylvania, Lori Hixenbaugh.
My State Pageant, held in Alabama.
Miss Rhode Island, Cynthia Crook.
My State Pageant, held in Providence.
Miss South Carolina, Julia Diane Hill.
My State Pageant, held in Greenville.
Miss South Dakota, Tara Myrick.
My State Pageant, held in Mud Springs.
Miss Tennessee, Desiree Daniels.
My State Pageant, held in Jackson.
Miss Texas, Gloria Gilbert.
My State Pageant, held in Fort Worth.
Miss Utah, Cindy Quinn.
My State Pageant, held in Orem.
Miss Vermont, Jill Wyckoff.
My State Pageant, held in Middlebury.
Miss Virginia, Beverly Cook.
My State Pageant is held in Roanoke.
Miss Washington, Monica Annette Hard.
My State Pageant is held in Vancouver.
Miss West Virginia, Kelly Lee Anderson.
My State Pageant is held in Clarksburg.
Miss Wisconsin, Gail Marie Soler.
My State Pageant is held in Oshkosh.
Miss Wyoming, Jamie Hertzler.
My State Pageant is held in Cheyenne.
Our official Miss America State representatives for 1982, let's give them a live Atlantic City welcome. Ten of the young women you have just seen will be our 1982 finalists, and we'll meet them in just a few moments.
Search is over. New Boho is here. For oily hair only, shampoo and conditioning rinse. Wash.
Sixty-four nights ago, right here, a dream came true for a young woman from Arkansas. Well, one dream anyway. Still after that law degree. In the past year, she has represented us magnificently, traveling thousands upon thousands of miles, smiling more smiles than most of us will smile in a lifetime, singing, dancing, and just being a great American ambassador. She's just returned from a USO tour with six of her pageant sisters touring military bases overseas. Tonight, her reign officially ends. We'll see some of the places she's been as we all remember Miss America 1982, Elizabeth Ward.
Oh,
In the network executive parlance of television competition, to coin a phrase, this is called the liturgy, or simply, how does Miss America get picked? I can give it to you at least secondhand. Someone in my family went through it once. Here's what the new Miss America will have faced just to be on this stage tonight. There was the local pageant, then the state pageant. Now, in the 50 states, over 80,000 young women all had the same idea. 50 of them are with us tonight. The new Miss America will be one of the 10 top finalists. How did she make the finals? Well, there were three preliminary competitions here in Atlantic City. Wednesday, Thursday, and last night on this stage, she was judged on evening gown, swimsuit, and very important, talent. But before she could meet you, she also met individually with the judges who scored her on personality, intellect, and charm. Now, the process is not exactly a walk in the park, but then Miss America is no mere beauty contest either. So how they select the 10? All the preliminary competition points are added up, and of all the 50 contestants, the 10 who end up with the greatest number of just plain points become our finalists. It's just that simple. Now, I'm sure you want to know which ones, and so do I. The top 10 finalists are Bobby Eakes, Miss Georgia. Gwendolyn Suzanne Witten, Miss Kentucky. Nancy Chapman, Miss Oklahoma. Desiree Daniels, Miss Tennessee. Mary Stewart, Miss Arkansas. Diane Evans, Miss Mississippi. Minnesota. Yolanda Fernandez, Miss Alabama. And Debbie Maffitt, Miss California. Ladies and gentlemen, our top 10 finalists. One of them will become the next Miss America. If you've been taking careful notes or you have total recall, you'll remember we talked about all of the points that have been adding up for all 50 contestants during this exciting and very hectic week of competitions and performances. These points decided our top 10 finalists. Now, our message to the judges, except in case they are needed to break a tie, all those points don't count. From this moment on, everything you see live, they will see and they will judge right here tonight. And no one, not even the judges themselves, will know the name of the new Miss America until tonight's final points are added up at the end of this telecast. But before they start, let's meet the seven people who have all week been giving so much of their time and personal effort to the Miss America pageant. Our thanks to the great American poet, composer, and performer, Mr. Rod McEwen. the founder of the Liberty Bells, the famous cheerleaders of the Philadelphia Eagles, Caroline Toews. A former Miss America, now a lecturer, fashion consultant, and commentator, Evelyn A. Sempier. The host of the nationally syndicated television show, Tic-Tac-Toe, Wink Martindale. The noted singer and actress and dramatic star of the television series, The Doctors, Chris Calloway. The former conductor of the United States Air Force Academy Band, Herman Vincent. And the internationally known actor, singer, and comedian, Foster Brooks. Thank you all. Now here's Terry Musin with a word about a great and growing tradition.
The awarding of scholarships to Miss America winners goes all the way back to 1945, when Bess Meyerson was awarded a $5,000 scholarship. Well, this year's Miss America is going to receive a $20,000 scholarship. Miss America scholarships at the local, the state, and the national levels now total over $2 million every year. So it's much more than just a title and a crown. It's a tradition.
You'll sit down to a familiar face with America's favorite cereal, Kellogg's Corn Flakes.
Spotlight, who do producers demand? They're making you dances of all the chanteuses, the ladies who sing with the pageant.
Once in your life you'll find her,
someone who turns your heart around.
Next thing you know, you're closing down the town. Wake up and she's still with you. Even though you left away across town, you're wondering to yourself, hey, what have I found?
She's so very nice,
you should break the ice.
Let her know that she's on your mind.
What are you trying to hide when you know inside
she's the best thing you'll ever find?
You should hear how she talks about you. You should hear what she says.
Stage. She may just be the latest rage, and she's singing.
Funny how I often seem to think I'll never find a dream. My life, till I look around and see this great big world as part of me and my life. This is my life. Hey, tomorrow
For that answer, let's hear from Dry Idea.
Now you'll see a brand new competition in each of three categories, evening gown, swimsuit, and talent, beginning with our 10 finalists in evening gowns. We begin with Miss Georgia Bobby Eakes.
I'm a junior at the University of Georgia, majoring in journalism and minoring in political science.
Kentucky, Gwendolyn Suzanne Witten.
I am an honor graduate from the University of Louisville, where I received a bachelor's degree in music education and vocal performance. I want to pursue a vocal career.
I'm a student at Oral Roberts University, where I have a major in piano performance and a secondary in voice. University of Tennessee, pursuing a degree in accounting.
University, where I'm majoring in musical theater.
Miss Mississippi Diane Evans. Deborah Ann Daniels.
A junior at Arizona State University, majoring in health science and physical education.
Minnesota, Lori Saarinen.
Good evening. I'm a graduate of Jamestown College, where I received a Bachelor of Arts degree in elementary education with emphasis
course in special education and psychology.
Miss Alabama, Yolanda Fernandez.
I'm a junior at Troy State University, where I'm majoring in piano performance and broadcast journalism.
And Miss California, Debbie Maffitt.
I'm a graduate of Lamar University with a degree in the fine arts.
Gentlemen, our top 10 finalists in the evening gown competition.
The talent competition coming up. Now, watch as a little brother shows he likes Nestle Toll House cookies best.
Keep on grooving as long as I'm on the run. I can jump, stop my feet. join the show.
Shimmy, shimmy, cock on bop. Once you begin, you're going to find your stop.
Is a live variety show in itself, and this year it's really outstanding, so let's begin. The show was Funny Lady, the story of Fanny Brice, a young vaudeville singer who wanted the adulation of the crowd more than anything else. One of the big songs was Let's Hear It For Me. Let's hear it for Bobby Eakes, Miss Georgia.
Critics and the public agree, I'm the number one attraction to see.
Looking great, I can't wait to go.
Some of the most beautiful ballads ever heard on Broadway were in the show Kismet. Here's one of the best, the words of a woman in love, and this is my beloved. Here's Gwendolyn Witten, Miss Kentucky. The music of Debussy is full of moods. He could be called an impressionistic composer. His compositions conjure great images. Here is his fireworks prelude. At the piano, Nancy Chapman, Miss Oklahoma. probably heard Peter Allen sing this next song, a Carol Bayer Sager ballad. Tonight we'll enjoy another interpretation as we welcome Desiree Daniels, Miss Tennessee.
Baby cried the day the circus came to town, 'cause she didn't want parades just passing by her. So she painted on a smile and took up with some clown. As she danced without a net upon the wire, I know a lot about her, 'cause you see, baby is an awful lot like me. Don't cry out loud, just keep it inside. Learn how to hide your feelings. Fly high and proud, and if you should fall, remember you almost had it all. David saw me at the top down. They left behind her dreams among the litter, and the different kind of love she thought she'd found was nothing more than sawdust and some glitter. Because you see, she had the finest teacher, and that was me. I taught her, don't cry out loud, just keep it inside. Learn how to hide your feelings. Fly high and proud, and if you should fall, remember you almost.
Really beautiful, which means that times like these are made for a new, fresh brewed Taster's Choice. We're back live in Atlantic City with the 1982 Miss America pageant. Our talent competition continues with the swimsuit competition to follow, and after that, a new Miss America will be crowned. So there's a lot more suspense and excitement. Here again is Gary Collins.
It started long ago down New Orleans way, and it drifted north on the wail of a horn and the rattle of a rag piano. Here she is to sing and dance to the birth of the blues, Mary Stewart, Miss Arkansas.
Some people long ago were searching for a different tune, one that they could prove as only they can. They only had the rhythm song, they thought of swinging to and fro. Didn't know just what to use, but this is how the blues really began. They heard the breeze in the tree singing with
the down, party frail, and they played that as the start of the blues. Now, from a whippoorwill sits high on a hill, they took us. Good sippy will hold, still it was worn into a blue note. And then they nursed it, they rehearsed it, and then they gave out the news. That the Southland gave birth to the
in the 30s and 40s, it seemed that Harold Arlen wrote all the popular songs, some of them pop classics, like the torch song, Stormy Weather. Here is Diane Evans, Miss Mississippi.
Thank you. for dinner from Mrs. Smith.
The musical score from Chariots of Fire won the Oscar this year, and it serves now to musically accent the free-form acrobatic moves of Deborah Ann Daniels, Miss Arizona. On the very year this pageant began, 1921, Fanny Bryce was starring in the Ziegfeld Follies on Broadway. She introduced a new song called My Man. It's updated tonight by Lori Saarinen, Miss Minnesota.
Oh, something that I've got, it's my man. Cold and wet, tired to bed, all of that I'd soon forget with my man. He's not much for looks, or no hero by the books, but he's my man. Two or three girls has he, that he likes as well as me, but I love him. Oh, my man, I love him so. He'll never know, all my life is just despair. But I don't care when he takes me in his arms. The world is bright. Oh, all right. What's the difference if I say I'll go away, but I know I'll come back on my knees someday. Oh, whatever my man is, I am here.
Competitors after this. Can a friend prove just how good Nestle Toll House cookies are?
The piano compositions of Frédéric Chopin are very romantic, but technically very difficult. Nonetheless, they're great favorites of young pianists. Here is Chopin's Fantasy Impromptu, performed by Yolanda Fernandez, Miss Alabama. Thank you. When the love situation is in hand, skies are sunny. This Melissa Manchester ballad has some nice ideas. Here is Come In From the Rain, a favorite of Debbie Maffett, Miss California.
Left us older and wiser. I know I am. Well, hello there, good old friend of mine. You've been reaching for yourself for such a long, long time.
Wonders of Silkiance. You may not know what your hair needs, but Silkiance knows. Watch.
Tonight's guest star has a career that shines like solid gold. She started out as 1/5 of the Fifth Dimension, and her talent helped that group to win 6 Grammy Awards. Now she's flying solo. Her career is up, up, and away. Here she is to tell us what it's like out here on my own, Miss Marilyn McCoo.
I wonder where I've been. his heart alone. Out here on my own. Guide me far and shine me home. I'll be on my own. When I'm down and feel blue, I close my eyes so I can be with you. Oh, baby, be strong for me. Help me need you until the morning sun appears, making light of all my fears. I dry the tears that I've never shown. But I can't be thrown.
You've seen our finalists in evening gowns. You've enjoyed their varied talents. This brings us to our final competition, after which all the points will be totaled and a new Miss America will be crowned. Now, our Miss America finalists in swimsuit with a brief glimpse of their interviews with the judges earlier this week. We begin with Miss Georgia, Bobby Eakes. Miss Kentucky, Gwendolyn Suzanne Witten.
Thing of Kentucky. Of course, you know, we're known for our coal and our horse racing and our beautiful women. But I think the people are so warm in Kentucky.
Miss Oklahoma, Nancy Chapman.
Influence
that we can offer so much. Because we do have a lot to offer.
Desiree Daniels.
I am studying accounting, so I'll have something to fall back on. And I want to be my own business manager. So it's not like I have to go after my music career, and if I don't get it, then, you know, I'm going to be out on the streets with no money in the bread lines.
What it can do for girls, but also it would be of great benefit to me because it would help me to further my career, the exposure, and everything involved with being Miss America for the entire year.
Miss Mississippi, Diane Evans.
My basketball that I do have a competitive spirit, and that I found out that I have to be my own person and that I have to strive to do the best that I can do in whatever area it may be, whether it be in pageants or in basketball or in my entertaining field.
Deborah Ann Daniels.
All have something to offer, no matter what and no matter who they are. And I think so many times our youth loses the context that they're okay and that they can be somebody.
Miss Minnesota, Lori Saarinen.
My generation is that education is really emphasized. And that's why a lot of young women are at this pageant, because that's such an important thing right now, building a career to help out with family life and just pursuing your own goals.
Yolanda Fernandez.
I think I'm a fantastic classical pianist. I'm not into the showmanship of the Liberace style. I feel that it breaks my concentration. I like to sit down and do my job and play well, enjoy what I'm doing.
Debbie Maffitt.
I like an exciting city like Los Angeles and New York, but I think it's the nice thing about Anaheim is it's not in the big city, it's out. So I think the ideal situation is living outside of a big city, but near enough to it to have all the advantages.
top 10 finalists in swimsuit competition.
How do you know you've got great company at breakfast? Easy, when you hear snap, crackle, pop. The magic of the Miss America pageant is sort of a combination of fantasy and the power of positive thinking, and it applies to everyone. The trick is to open your eyes and see what's possible in the way of a dream come true.
Every man has his own special dream, and your dream's just about to come true. Life's not as bad as it may seem if you'll open your eyes to what's in front of you. Your dream girls, they'll make you happy. They're your dream girls, they'll always care. They're your dream girls. Dream girls will never leave you. And all you gotta do is dream and they'll be there.
Thank you.
Put a silky hold on your hair. Mink Difference Hairspray.
You've seen only the top 10 finalists display their talents this evening. We've seen and heard all 50, and there is so much talent in this pageant that you just can't say thank you very much. So the Miss America pageant will give special $2,000 scholarship awards to 8 non-finalist talent winners who were selected by our judges from those non-finalists who scored highest in the preliminary talent competition. They are Deborah Davids, Miss Colorado. Linda Lee Simon, Miss Iowa. Bobby Lynn Candler, Miss Louisiana. Eileen Diane Clark, Miss New York. Elizabeth Gray Williams, Miss North Carolina. Julia Diane Hill, Miss South Carolina. Gloria Gilbert, Miss Texas. Gail Marie Soler, Miss Wisconsin. This famous runway is 133 feet long. It's about 65 steps. Sometimes the longest walk in the world. Sometimes it feels like sturdy wood. Sometimes it feels like a cloud. But whatever it feels like, it's traditionally the most emotionally charged runway in the world. It's where Miss America takes her first walk, and it's where she says so long. Always a highly dramatic moment. Tonight, the reign of Elizabeth Ward ends after a fantastically successful year. We say goodbye to, but we'll always remember, Miss America 1982, Elizabeth Ward.
First walk down this runway as Miss America, I had no idea what the year ahead would hold. Now, as I take my final walk, I reflect back on one of the most exciting experiences of my life. I realize how fortunate I have been not only to wear the crown, but to have had the opportunity to share that crown with my family, friends, and you, the people of America. Within the past year, I've discovered that the goals I've set for myself and the dreams to which I aspire can become realities. The little girl from Russellville, Arkansas, has become a young woman who's fallen deeper in love with her country and its people.
Miss America, you're beautiful. With another role to play. Every road along the way.
If the grumbellies have got you, try a light, right snack of Kellogg's cereal.
The competitions are completed and the judges have made their final choices. This is the very tense time when the ballots are being counted. We are approaching the moment. Which of these beautiful and talented 10 finalists will wear the crown of Miss America 1983? While we're being held in suspense, let's take one last look at our 10 finalists. Miss Georgia.
Bobby Eakes is a Dean's List student at the University of Georgia and is a well-known performer in her state as a singer, dancer, and songwriter.
Miss Kentucky.
Gwendolyn Witten has two college degrees in music and music education. She's now going for her master's degree in vocal performance.
Miss Oklahoma.
Nancy Chapman is a junior at Oral Roberts University in Tulsa. She has studied piano for 7 years and is working toward a master's degree in piano performance. She seeks a career in the missionary field.
Miss Tennessee.
Desiree Daniels is another Dean's List student from the University of Tennessee who seeks a master's degree in accounting. She's a gourmet cook and wants to run her own accounting firm.
Miss Arkansas.
Mary Stewart is on the President's Honor Roll at Oklahoma City University and has studied ballet for 12 years. She's very active in community theater and looks to a career in the musical theater as a singer and dancer.
Miss Mississippi.
Diane Evans is from Taylorsville, Mississippi, and besides being a pop singer, is an accomplished flautist, pianist, and dancer. She too wants a career in the entertainment field.
Miss Arizona.
Deborah Ann Daniels will graduate Arizona Western College with a degree in health science and physical education. Along with freeform gymnastics, she's proficient in aerobic dancing and is a model.
Miss Minnesota.
Lori Sarian plans to go for her master's degree in education at Jamestown College. She studied singing for 12 years and has been a commercial model, a hospital nurse's aide, and is an expert skier.
Miss Alabama.
Yolanda Fernandez studied piano for 10 years. A student at Troy University, she's on the dean's and president's list. Yolanda teaches piano and Spanish, and her hobbies include water ballet and flamenco dancing.
Miss California.
Deborah Sue Maffitt is from Anaheim and is working toward her second degree in music at Lamar University. She's entertained all over the South and toured Europe promoting U.S. tourism.
In just 60 seconds, we'll be back to meet Miss America 1983.
For oily hair only, the shampoo and conditioning system made just for you. New Foho. Watch.
American traditions. This has to be one of the most exciting. There's no moment quite like it anywhere. Miss America 1983 is about to be named. We are awaiting the judges' decisions. Now, all I need is the envelope. Ladies and gentlemen, the fourth runner-up and winner of a $5,000 scholarship is Nancy Chapman, Miss Oklahoma. The third runner-up and winner of a $7,000 scholarship is Yolanda Fernandez, Miss Alabama. The second runner-up and winner of a $10,000 scholarship is Diane Evans, Miss Mississippi. The first runner-up and winner of a $15,000 scholarship is Desiree Daniels, Miss Tennessee. Six of the brightest and loveliest young women in America are standing on our stage. One of them will be the new Miss America and the winner of a $20,000 scholarship. Ladies and gentlemen, our new Miss America is Deborah Sue Maffitt, Miss California.
kind of beauty that is unsurpassed. Miss America, you're beautiful, with a loveliness within that's bound to last. You walk out of your dreams into our waiting hearts. Now as the music starts,
another Miss America is history. Another Miss America has been crowned. Debbie Maffitt, Miss California. This is Gary Collins on behalf of the great traditional Miss America pageant saying good night, everybody, and join us right here next year. Good night.
Gillette, makers of Boho, for oily hair only. The new shampoo and conditioning rinse made just for you, for oily hair only. New Boho. And by the Nestle Company. Nestle makes the very best. And by Kellogg's. With Kellogg's, it's gonna be a great day. This is Wayne Howard.